I wonder if there's a broken atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Stop fussing. A little rain. Look at that.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A kett signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Peter Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Not a chance they're getting you, kid.
Another data storage relic box. Unlike the others we've seen, this one is activated and sending commands.
So command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Squatting here.
Long enough, I imagine.
Intense vortexes of scourge energy. I would steer clear if I were you, Pathfinder.
the kett haven't taken this place apart trying to discover its secrets. That's... I don't even get these readings. What happened here?
Detecting high levels of scourge energy. Be careful.
Remnant stomped the kett hard.
Tragic. Let's go.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Huh, so the remnant builders messed up somehow.
Or it was deployed against them. Myself for not bringing breadcrumbs.
lots of stuff here. Had to have a purpose.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. That's fried. Will it even work?
You're the expert.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power out.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.